This is the Resiliency Garden at the ICA, VCU. Today, we're putting soil in the boxes, preparing for us to install plants. Communities throughout the Richmond region experience a lack of healthy food access. Really, this space is all about Black space mattering, how it's important for African-American communities to have space that can be regenerative, that also addresses food access and climate resiliency at the same time.